monster got released, making his way to rescue himself from prison.